Ergivit sunar.
This is Dr. Kürşat Yelken from Istanbul, Turkey, and I'm going to talk about the treatments, rhinoplasty. In rhinoplasty, some interventions are carried out on the cartilage, bone, the alveolar base, and soft structures of the nose. Nasal bones can be rasped and cut, and excess cartilage can be taken. If there's a weakness or deficiency, we can add those cartilages on. If the alveolar base is wide, it can be narrowed. Unsuccessful rhinoplasty surgeries performed previously can be corrected by revision surgeries. The purpose of rhinoplasty is to reshape the nose in harmony with forehead, eyebrow, eye, cheeks, lips, and chin, while keeping the nasal functions well. In addition, the patient and the doctor should be satisfied with the result. After surgery, the appearance of nose should be natural and untreated. For men, more obvious lines are desired, while transition of the nose lines should be soft for women. Attention should shift from nose to eyes. Nose should perfectly fit the face, not only from the profile, but also from the frontal and oblique views. Thank you very much for listening to us. Please, if you have questions, send them and comment on our videos.